أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. All praises due to Allah, peace and blessings be upon the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. قال الله تعالى في الآية الأخيرة من سورة المنافقون: وأنفقوا مما رزقناكم من قبل أن يأتي أحدكم الموت فيقول رب لولا أخرتني إلى أجل قريب فأصدق وأكن من الصالحين. Today in Salat al-Fajr we got to the end of Surah Al-Munafiqun, and the last verse was Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, and spend from what we have provided for you before death approaches any of you. And he says, O Lord, فَيَقُولَ رَبِّي, if only you delay me for a brief term, so I would give in charity and be among the righteous. Just imagine that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving us an example and a picture of someone who is about to die. And if they have just one only wish in this life, and if they have a brief time in this life, they would be investing and using this time in charity. This gives us how important it is to be always giving in charity and to be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through giving in charity and sadaqat. والإنفاق يا أحباب ليس بالضرورة أن يكون بالمال فقط، فقد قال الله تعالى وأنفقوا مما رزقناكم، ورزق الله تعالى أوسع من المال، فالإنسان يستطيع أن ينفق وأن يعطي من وقته ومن جهده ومن علمه ومن ماله. أي وسيلة تستطيع أن تساعد بها، تستطيع أن تساعد بها الناس وأن تتقرب إلى الله تعالى بذلك فافعل. So you have so many ways to apply the concept of charity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, spend from the what we have provided for you. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provided for us the time and the health and the power and the knowledge, the money, everything. So if you got to know something in your religion, try to spread the knowledge and try to teach others, so you'll be amongst those people the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam referred to when he says خيركم من تعلم القرآن وعلمه وقال أيضا خيركم من تعلم العلم وعلمه. So any type of knowledge, try to deliver it and to teach others. They will be considered as kind of charity. If you have time to volunteer in helping, in cleaning the masjid, in doing something that pleases Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, do it, and it will be considered as an act of charity. In any kind of helping others, قال الله تعالى, which is in general, وَتَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى. And still, spending from the money is really important, because actually this examines our hearts, because people love money, and we want to prove for ourselves that shaitan has no way to our hearts in terms of charity. We give for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us in abundance in return when we get to Him on the Day of Judgment. نسأل الله تعالى أن يجعلنا وإياكم من المتصدقين وأن يختم لنا ولكم بالصالحات. اللهم آمين. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.